I'm Wim Legrand. I'm born in Belgium, but I've been living in South Africa now for I think about 7 or 8 years. I'm now based in Cape Town and run Black River Studio as a profession, and on the side I make my own artwork. As a painter, I'm much informed by what I do as a printer, and it's that in-between space where you're waiting for something to take shape that also informs you, that gives you time to consider or reconsider things. So it's all about a certain rhythm that's very important in printmaking, but I, because I'm trained as a printmaker, take that into my painting practice. So not only physical layering, but also layering in time and layering in concept, and that's what it's all about. A lot of my ideas happen while I draw, and I'm doing a lot of sketching and a lot of drawing in between, sort of like to generate these ideas and to start stacking them up and have a sort of a database, not only in a sketchbook but also in the back of your mind. But sitting on these ideas and pacing yourself through the process of generating an idea is very helpful to me. And I think if I would have had more time, I would not necessarily make more paintings. I have a lot of reference in my paintings and my drawings that are based on very mundane, everyday things, but just moving them into paintings, combining them, making a new landscape, a new reality, basically. It's a bit of a metaphorical environment. My paintings were a lot more rooted in like painting tradition, like 5 years ago, because of the place where I was. My palette was also a little bit darker, and a bit more like almost pessimistic. But I think that's also, it also relates to where I was at the time. I had to make a decision. I had to go to a different place to sort of reinvent who I was. And that came with a shift in how I look at things. So yeah, in Belgium, it would have been a different conversation, I'm sure. It's a very bad movie, by the way, starring Bruce Willis. But the book's good.